بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. ربي اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. ربي زدني علما ربي زدني علما ربي زدني علما. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. I am here again with you for our new lesson 4 named Variety Entertainment. And dear student, do you know what is entertainment? What is entertainment? And dear students, entertainment means activity that's fun, gives joy, feel good. And dear student, varieties means different. So the student, variety entertainments mean different types of activity that's fun, gives joy and feel good. And dear student, here is some variety of entertainments. Here are some pictures which show variety in entertainment. Watching TV, going to restaurant, painting, and these all are variety in entertainment. So I am going to summarize the whole chapter. And you can read whole chapter in your home. In this chapter, you can also learn about the variety of entertainment. Different kids perform different activities for entertain themselves as well as others. Some are singing, and some are singing, and some are watching TV. Some are doing painting. And one is going to do magic. He performs magic by a trick. And audience appreciate him a lot. He feels so pleased. And he got so much popularity. So in this chapter, we come to know by performing some entertaining activities will please you and other also. The main theme of this chapter is that entertainment is the main part of our life. We should spare some time for entertain ourselves so that we can be relaxed mentally and physically. I hope you get my point. So entertain yourself in a positive way so that you might be relaxed to work properly. And dear student, here is your home task. Page 43, question 2. You have to do this in your home with the help of your elder. If you face any problem regarding this, you can concern me in group from 4 to 6. Thank you so much for your precious time. Allah Hafiz. Take care.